All right, so your weighted toe touch is going to be where you're grabbing your dumbbell, toes up in the air, and you're going to reach up and try to touch your toes. Okay, you're going to try to reach up as high as you can so you can touch your toes. Use an appropriate weight. The higher, the better. The more ab contraction, you'll get the greater results. So don't try to go as heavy as you possibly can when you're only moving a couple inches. So that's going to be your weighted toe touch.